The thyroid is diffusely, moderately hypoechoic. The connective tissue network is clearly visible. There is no discrete lesion within the right lobe. The number of vessels is high. The left lobe has a similar pattern, but there is a small econormal discrete lesion in the central part. The vascularity is a bit increased.